This episode is somewhat different. I am Dekaar, and in this episode we're going to take on Magna Centipede and Serges. Magna Centipede! A corrupted virus ninja hunter. This looks familiar, doesn't it? This is a little funny game, to be honest. You don't want to be spotted by these things. It's alarm. Yeah. And this happens. Way! Were you? They can crush you, as you can see, and this is an annoying little. This stage is what you actually can see the most annoying stage in the game. And not enough, it will return. Make sure that you. Wait a second. How to do this? Speedburner is my friend, yet again. Yeah, this is actually a nice glitch that happened here. See, now we can just move on here and find a hard tank. That was not intended. That was not intended. Honestly, it was not intended. Damn you! I actually thought that the... Oh! Now I know what it was. It was no heart container that was so tricky to get. It was something else. Actually, it was the heart container. If I'm annoying you then with this, then I just... Thank you! Just wait for this. This one is actually pretty easy. Climb up the wall. Some of these blocks are annoying. Was this agile? Oh, Serges! I mean, this is a great 3D animation for a game that was not 3D. At least it's a start and you will see plenty of this. Yeah. Just wait a second until I return. And I'm back. I just had to look up the location of our little Serges here. It's... Holy cow. How did I make that? Move! X, move! There we go. As you can see, it's not a boss move. Is it? Yeah, it's Serges. I am Serges, and I cannot allow you to stop the unification. It is for the good of all. He is a bastard. Yet he's not that hard. As you can see. Yeah, he's pretty easy, but annoying as well. Since, well, he is, in my opinion, the toughest of the X-Hunters in the boss stages. Yeah, he's not hard, but he is mostly annoying. Just because he's so annoying, I can't beat him! If I would only knew his weakness, but I forgot it. Bye, asshole! I'm standing on his thing. Very invisibility. We will meet again. No, hopefully not. Anyway, we got the zero part number one. So that means we have all zero parts now. Just move up here. Maybe move another up. Oh. And move to another mini boss. He is basically stronger getting. If he gets stronger if he gets spotted. Yeah, I had to do this. No, I mean it's no. You can't do anything against. Don't you dare! Damn you! Now we have a problem. Don't get caught. This would be the most stupid thing you could ever do. Since every time you get caught... No! Curse you, antivirus! Curse you! Jeez, this is annoying! And the funny thing is that Magna Centipede stage is actually far longer. Not far longer, but we won't get it in this episode to... Oi! Hey! Honey bunny! Basically, we won't beat Magna Centipede this episode. Thank you. Give me a heart. Give me some energy. Wrong energy. Whoa! Holy! Holy cow! Holy! Holy McElroy! Oh, jeez. Let's do this episode and hopefully not fail. If we fail, we have a little problem. Magna Centipede, last life. Just get rid of his tail. And try to spot him. So... Magnet mines. He is not that hard. But you can easily dodge him and stuff. I hate you. Now I got you. Once I had a friend, he was actually the... the centipede was actually his favorite boss. And yeah, he's way too easy. Stop tricking me! Cut!